Welcome back to our English class. Oh, today ma'am is here with an umbrella. And you know why? Yes, you can see here. It is raining. Perhaps you can hear the thundering sound, isn't it? Yes, but how we are gonna learn now? I have an idea. Yes, let's sing a rhyme to drive away this rain. Will you sing with ma'am? Yes, so here's the rhyme. 1, 2, 3, start. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. It's the time for English class. Rain, rain, go away. Oh, now the rain has gone and we have got a clear sky. Okay, so let's sing the rhyme once again. So, shall we sing once again? Yes. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. It's the time for English class. Rain, rain, go away. Yes, now we got a clear sky and it's time for our English class. Okay, ready? So if you're ready, clap your hands. Yes, I can hear it. Very good. Okay, you know the word rain begins with the letter R. So today we are gonna learn the letter R. Today we are gonna learn the letter R. This is capital letter R and this is small letter R. This is mama R and this is baby R. This is uppercase R and this is lowercase R. And you know what is the sound of letter R? Yes, letter R sounds R. Letter R sounds R. Letter R sounds R. Okay, can you repeat it? Yes, R. R. Okay, now it is a time to find words that begin with letter R. So let's move. Here you can see a beautiful rose. R for rose. R for rose. R for rose. And it is red in color. And it is red in color. R, r, rose and r, r, red. R, r, rose and r, r, red. So R for rose and R for red. Oops, we can see a robot there. Can you see? Yes, it is moving like this. Yes, very nice. Yes, R for robot. And it has something in its hand. Can you see? Yes, what is that? It is a vegetable. Can you guess what it is? Yes, it is a radish. It is a radish. R for robot and R for radish. Robot and R for radish. R, r, robot and r, r, radish. Okay. Oh, look. Something is jumping there.
What is that?
Yes, it is a cute little rabbit. Yes, it is very nice to see. Yes, it is a rabbit. R for rabbit. And you can see he is playing with something. What is that? Yes, it is a ribbon. It is a ribbon. R for ribbon. R, r, ribbon. R for rabbit and R for ribbon. R for rabbit and R for ribbon. Yes, two main words that we learn with letter R are, yes, we learn R for rose, R for robot, R for rabbit and R for ribbon. Yes, now let's find some more words that begins with letter R. Okay, so let's have a look on our textbook. R for rabbit, r, r, rabbit. R for rose, r, r, rose. R for robot, r, r, robot. And R for ribbon, r, r, ribbon. R for rock, r, r, rock. R for rock. R for rainbow, r, r, rainbow. R for rainbow. R for rocket, r, r, rocket. R for radish, r, r, radish. R for rope. Rope. Can you see a rope? Yes. R for rope. R for remote. Remote. R for rain. Rain. R for rain. Yes. And R for river. River. R for river. River. Yes. R for road. R for road. R for raincoat. Raincoat. R for raincoat. For red. 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 R for ring. Ring. R for rat. Rat. So today we learned the letter R. We learned Mama R and Baby R. And we learned the sound of letter R. Yes, letter R sounds R. Letter R sounds R. Yes, alright. And we learned many words with letter R. And don't forget our rhyme of the day. Yes, rain. Go away. Yeah. Watch this video again and again and try to find out all these words from your textbook and from your surroundings. And also you can find many more words. Try to find out. So until we meet on the next class, bye bye from your Wahida ma'am. Take care. Have a nice day.